Pokemon rich, yeah. Got it on my beat, yeah. Destroyed them trainers. Forced them to give me their cash. Hey, cuz I'm Pokemon rich. Hey, faint, 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 faint. Cuz I'm Pokemon rich. Got it on my... Hey, Kevin, what are you doing?
Just telling people I'm Pokemon rich.
You know that barely goes into anything. Really? Really, man? Yeah, man, just watch Game Theory. Let me see this.
The Elite Four plus the Rival Elite Battle gets you a total of 29,799 Pokédollars,
okay. That's
which
a lot,
sounds
man.
Great until
what are you,
you
talking
consider
about?
That it's only 85
freaking
cans of soda
like,
from the
I'm
vending
Pokemon
machine.
Rich.
It converts to a whopping $117.
Like,
and that is the top of the top. We are talking the Elite Flippin' Four. And don't forget, this is just the base adventure. If you're doing the Pokemon journey a second time, I don't think
you
Team
better.
Rocket has the turnaround time to take on the Sylph Company
money.
Every week. Plus, Misty isn't going to take you on again if you already have her badge, so if you take out the special events that you most likely wouldn't be able to do again, like the Sylph Company takeover and the gyms, the journey actually pumps out significantly less. 187,069 Pokédollars, or $729.50.
Are you kidding me? I spent the last 3 years doing this. I mean, it's been 3 days. No! I'm broke! Thank you for watching this cringy... really cringy episode. Okay, that was just cringy. Thank you for watching.